And now, from Fox 55 News, this is your local sports.
Hey, evening, everyone. Well, all season long, the TinCaps have struggled to string together wins. They've won just two games in a row, or more, eight times this year. And their longest win streak, well, just four games. Tonight, though, the TinCaps could make it two straight wins over High A Central's leading Dayton Dragons. The man tasked with doing that on the bump, Padres number 11 prospect Anderson Espinoza. Last time we saw him at Parkview Field, got ejected for a foreign substance on his glove. No sticky icky issues tonight for him and his offense. Well, they gave him a little bit of help early on. Bottom one on for Agustin Ruiz, and Goody goes bye-bye. Obliterates this baseball to deep right for the two-run homer, his 12th of the year, and it's a 2-0 tin cap lead. SP Wood take over there. Yeah, brother. Top 2-2 on, and he gets Francisco Urbaez. That's fun to say. Looking to end the inning. 2 2/3 innings, 6 Ks for SP. He did give up a run. That came here in the third. Runner on third for Victor Ruiz. One hops the wall in left. Quinn Cotton scores with ease, cuts the lead in half. And then later in the inning, two on, Edwin Bencomo on in relief now, and he gets Juan Martinez to ground out to Chris Gibbon at second to end the inning, gets the Caps out of the jam, up a run. Bencomo goes 2 1/3, punches out three. The rest of the bullpen, they hold suit as well. 6 1/3, scoreless from the pen tonight. Tin Caps take their second straight, fourth in their last five games. 3-1 the final.
We've had numerous talks and meetings about stuff that we need to do to get better. And, you know, the relievers have stepped up big time over the course of the last, you know, 2-3 weeks. Our hitters are competing at the plate, and we're playing really good defense right now. You know, when you can do that, you're going to be in ball games, not always, you know, result in a win, but you're going to give yourself the opportunity to win some games. And like tonight showed, a defense and pitching was the name of the game. And, you know, obviously we'd love to see Tito keep hitting those homers and stuff and giving us those runs. But if we're only going to get four hits on the night, you know, defense and pitching is going to have to step up.
Dragons, Tin Caps going to run it back tomorrow night for game 4 downtown, 7:05, first pitch.